Pat Hodap of Jefferson Boys Lacrosse. Watch him here make a great individual effort to score a goal. Jefferson lost that game to Sparta 6-2, but he had a great game and scored two goals, and that one was a great one there, and that's why it is the Rita's Ice Play of the Week.